Hi, welcome. Today's move-in day here at Lincoln University for the hall students. As you can see, there's a whole lot behind us moving in. We have nearly 700 students here on campus for this year. They'll come through here, pick up their keys, and then they'll be met by their residential assistant for their hall, who will take them across to their hall and settle them in. From there, we have a range of orientation things starting from this afternoon.